Assalamu alaikum. Our lesson today is about the rules of the Meem Sakinah. There are three rules that apply to the Meem Sakinah. The first is Idhar. The Meem should be pronounced clearly when it comes before any Arabic letter except for the letters Ba and Meem.
Lam yalid. Lam yalid.
Here we have Meem Sakinah followed by a letter that is not Ba or Meem. Therefore, we should pronounce it clearly.
Lam yalid.
Another example.
عليهم طيرا.
We should take care to pronounce the Meem Sakinah extra clearly when it's followed by a waw or fa.
كيدهم في.
Another example.
لكم دينكم ولي دين.
The second rule of the Meem Sakinah is إدغام. If the Meem Sakinah is followed by another Meem, then we combine the first Meem into the second to pronounce the sound of a single Meem with a Shadda and Ghunna.
آمنهم من.
Notice that we pronounced a single Meem with a Shadda and Ghunna.
آمنهم من.
The third rule is إخفاء. We hide the Meem Sakinah when it's followed by the letter Ba. Hiding it means to pronounce it in a way that falls between the Idhar and Idgham. We don't separate the lips completely when pronouncing the Meem.
ترميهم بحجارة.
Nor do we press them tightly together.
ترميهم بحجارة.
The correct way is like so.
ترميهم بحجارة. ترميهم بحجارة.
Every Meem Sakinah in the Mus'haf that comes before Iba is written without a haraka, and we recite it with a ghunna without pressing the lips together tightly.
فَبَشِّرْهُمْ بِعَذَابٍ فَبَشِّرْهُمْ بِعَذَابٍ إِنَّ رَبَّهُمْ بِهِمْ.
The lesson summary. The Meem Sakinah has three rules. The first is Idhar. We pronounce the Meem clearly when it's followed by any letter other than the Ba or Meem. The sign for this rule in the Mus'haf is placing a sukun on the Meem. Next is Idgham. The Meem Sakinah is combined with the Meem that comes directly after it, and the sign for this rule in the Mus'haf is placing a Shadda on the second Meem. Third is Ikhfa. The Meem is hidden when it's followed by the letter Ba, and the sign for it in the Mus'haf is the absence of any haraka on the Meem. Now let's practice the rules of the Meem Sakinah in Surah Al-Fil together.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alam tara kayfa fa'ala rabbuka bi ashabil fil. ألم يجعل كيدهم في تضليل وأرسل عليهم طيرا أبابيل ترميهم بحجارة من سجيل فجعلهم كعصف مأكول. صدق الله العظيم.
بارك الله بكم. You've lit up the sky with 6 stars.